Back when I was a kid, I loved sports. The only problem was I sucked balls at everything I played and never got picked to be on anyone's team. So I ended up playing with myself instead. I had to move in with my granny when my dad went on a 15-year vacation to the state pen, and my mom went back into rehab for a cough syrup and scratch ticket addiction. Then one day my granny bought me my first comic book, so I had something to do while the other kids played with their friends. I was instantly hooked. I was sucked in by the amazing stories and adventures in each comic. So naturally, my first job was at a comic store. It was great. I worked there for almost 10 years. That's when I got the idea to buy the place. So I put my granny in a home and sold her house. I took the money and bought the comic shop and moved into the back room.
Oh, hey, look. I know you're family and you're just working for comics, right? But that doesn't mean you get to goof around all day. So let's try to look professional, okay? Just like real paper money.
Okay, I think I can handle that.
All right, awesome, yeah. All right. Yeah. All right. Hey, man, what's going on? Here, take some of these coupons. They're good for anything in the store.
That's why we came, man. Free comics.
All right.
Totally killer shop, dude.
Cool.
Yeah, dude, totally, totally.
Thanks. Awesome. All right. Dweebs. Man. Hey, guys, what's going on? Boss. Get a good one.
Whoa.
Hey, what's going down?
Nothing.
My money. In a drain. Why your mom lets you read this crap? She'll be reading the newspaper. Learning shit. She's 14 and still buys this shit.
Comics are great for kids to read and absorb and enjoy anytime.
Hey. Fine.
Just be quick. Dad's got money to make.
All right.
Reagan came and went, becoming one of the most popular presidents in history. Batman was given a new legendary beginning in year one. Three Bushes controversially came through the Oval Office. George Sr., Monica Lewinsky, and Junior W. Batman was broken, but came back better than ever. Now Obama's in charge of bringing hope and change to the country, while Batman is caught in a final crisis.
Thanks for the ride, Mom.
Okay, do you need me to come back and pick you up?
No, I'll get David.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure, thank you.
Okay, do you need any money?
No, Mom, I work here, so I make money. You know, it's a pretty good deal.
Don't be smart. I'm just trying to make sure.
Okay, I'm sorry. Thank you for the ride.
Okay, I love you.
I love you. too, Mom.
Sucks.
Yeah, well, I don't know anything about cars.
Yeah, well, that's good, because guess what? You don't got a fucking car. You got a goddamn bicycle with a lawnmower engine taped to the back of it, man. My 13-year-old cousin's got a better ride than you. Although, he does sell some pretty good shit, so I guess I can see how that is. Why didn't you call me, man? You're not too far. I would've came and got you.
Well, I would've, but I didn't charge my phone, and you know, I don't have anybody's number memorized anymore, you know? So, whatever with that.
Yeah, all right, good point. I guess I can't remember any numbers anymore either. That just could be the drugs, though. We should call my cousin. I bet he's got the shit to remedy this little problem.
I don't need anything.
Yeah, well, I do. Lots of it.
Yeah, well, I guess you're just hardcore like that.
Yeah, well, I do try my best. There's got to be a cure for this shit.
Sorry, man, I doubt it.
Wait, seriously? Well, that's just fucking fantastic.
I don't know what to tell you. It's like my old man always says, you know, that's life.
Yeah, well, that doesn't help me a whole lot. So thanks a lot, Dad. Just be careful the things you may do that could
hurt you the rest of your life. Hey, guys, how's it going?
Good. My scooter's not working.
The Beast? That sucks. What's the matter with it?
I don't know.
Yeah, it's because he didn't know anything about fucking cars.
I'm sure it's nothing big. Hey, we've got some boxes open on the table over here that have to be gone through. I got to make some phone calls in the back and check out some male enhancement drugs online. So why don't you guys go ahead and do that thing that you do, okay?
Rock on.
All right.
I'm gonna go take a shit.
Dude, why do you always wait?
Because I like to get paid for my shits. Hey, Josh.
Hey, kid.
Hey, where's it right at?
Wasn't working.
Oh, really, man? That sucks.
Yeah, so I've been told.
Well, where's everyone at? This place is like a dead zone.
Mike's in his office reading...
I'm looking for girth, not length. Yeah, I'll hold. Okay, cool.
Self-improvement, and Dave's in his reading... I don't know what Dave's reading.
Well, since there's nothing to do, I'll go get some comics, right?
Actually, there's a couple of new boxes of comics on the back table. If you open those up, you can get them ready for the rack.
Awesome, new comics. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Batman.
I'm gonna need a plunger, pipe snake, and some Drano pronto, Tonto, goddammit!
Which one is it?
It's Final Crisis 6.
Batman's supposed death.
He pulls this shit every time a superhero dies, or gets sick, or retires.
Jesus fuck, he's a moron.
He seems a little strange and awkward to me, too.
I don't care. I just don't want to deal with this shit anymore. Josh, get the now hiring sign and some applications out front. And Dave, get that shit off yourself. Man, let's see if we can get somebody before next Wednesday. Now let's get this joint opened up.
You got it, boss.
Let's get to work.
That is a fucking rock and fucking roll t-shirt.
Yeah, I think so. Pretty wide range of comics you got here, man.
Some fucking awesome comics is what I got here.
Sure, if you think so, dude. You sound pretty excited about them.
Fuck yeah, have you read this shit before?
Yeah, most of them.
These are fucking outstanding new comics, just fucking epic. Straight from my shithole mouth to yours. Don't fucking judge, that's some nice shit you're looking at right there.
You sure? I heard both bad and good shit about them.
It's a fucking outstanding new comic.
All right, cool, man. Dig that shit.
Look, it's like the writer was fucking crazy with two fucking personalities living in a white room, wearing a white jacket. With one arm free to create.
Is that right?
Fucking A, that's right. This new shit is fucking mind-blowing. You need to check it out. Fucking ASA to the motherfucking P. You really need to read that beautiful shirt.
Yeah, I might later. I don't have to pay for shit around here.
It's a fucking sweet move right there.
Yeah, I don't mind shit like that.
Fuck yeah, I bet you don't. But trust me, you're going to dig this like pussy, baby.
I do love me some pussy.
Okay then.
Yeah. That's gonna be $25.49.
I'm telling you, you need to check this new shit out. It's fucking amazing. Okay?
Right.
Okay, I'm telling you.
Yeah, man. Alright, come on. Here's your shit.
Actually, I'll tell you what. You keep that shit and buy one of those comics for yourself.
No, man. Remember? I don't have to pay for shit around here.
Oh, yeah.
Have a great fucking comic day, man.
Fucking A. You too, brother. Northside. I just saw a sign about the job. I would love to fucking work here. Could I get an application?
Yeah, I bet you'd love to work here. Nah, we're fresh out right now, man. Sorry.
Okay. I'll try again next week.
Hey, Josh. Grab this customer for me, will you? I need a break. Thanks.
Can I help you?
Well, to start, you can hang a no foul language or gesture sign in here.
Is there a problem?
Of course there is. The customer before us must have used the F word at least a baker's dozen, all within earshot of myself and my son here. I mean, Jesus Christ, what the hell's going on?
Mom.
Quiet, Mommy's doing work.
I'm sorry about that. Sometimes in the comic book industry, you know, customers, they can get a little abrasive.
A little? I'd say more than a little.
Well, why don't I make a sign?
And that other employee that ran away scared did not even say a word. He just stood there and laughed along, having himself a grand old time.
Yeah, I'll make sure he gets a stern tongue lashing.
Good. You should. And don't expect us to pay for anything today. What we get should be on your dime, not mine.
Oh, wow. Okay. I don't think I can do that.
Why? Do you want us to go somewhere else to spend my money?
Not at all. It's just that...
Well, maybe we should get the owner then.
I'll give you some of this now. Oh, yeah, there's Girth for you.
Well, actually, he's at the animal shelter helping to build kennels for boneless puppies.
Well, isn't that convenient for him?
Yeah.
I'm sure he'll be in one of these days, won't he?
I'm sure he will.
Oh, yeah, you'd want that.
Yeah, good.
Why don't I get those for you? What have you got?
What do you want, Ralph?
Take these, please.
Okay. And here's a free one. And here's some coupons for your trouble.
Well, I should hold them because I'm the one that has to buy them.
Okay, thank you for coming in.
Yeah, thanks.
Come back again if you want to.
Man, this comic's freaking awesome.
Oh! Don't you ever use that word again, and you are not reading these comics for at least a week.
Fucking A, Mom.
Oh! Now you're reading Irish Spring for dinner. Now get your fucking ass moving!
So, what the fuck happened? Here come the Wasians.
Look at these plain American comics everywhere.
They're all the same pop Western culture. They're all so fake, stealing every type of foreign storytelling.
Mostly.
Racist. All of them.
I hate white people.
Mayonnaise licking, apple pie eating, iced tea drinking, coffee guzzling, cereal killing motor truckers.
Look at these two fucking wannabe black vanilla beans. Pathetic.
Yo, check out these wannabe crackers.
Man, they look like fucking idiots.
For show.
Kid better pump up his brakes quick and check it with his eyes before I fucking slice him up like a spring roll with my katana sword.
Hills, yeah.
This could be some fun shit here.
No, this could be some bad shit.
You're all white. White as rice. So shut up and stop talking.
before I kick your ass. Now go! Go! Run home!
Aw, shit! Homie wants to toss fist. It's on like Hong Kong. I will knock someone out with my nunchucks!
Enough! Guys, let's just come back another time.
Fuck this place. I ain't spending any of my hard-earned here.
Yes, you are. You guys know this is the best comic shop around. Let's just go get some Taco Bell.
Wait, wait. Come on. Bring it on. Let's rock and roll.
Konnichiwa then, fuckers.
I know. There's no use for words.
I want you to stop touching my lips.
Can I get an application?
Of course.
Thanks. Bye.
Fucking white kids.
Dude, that... it's kinda racist.
How you figure? It's not like I called them wanksters. Seeing these fucking chicks, man? I got Manhattan blue balls from the one, and the other looks like she could break me like a folding table.
Why are you calling me?
To tell you about the chicks, dude.
Yes, the one is hot. The other could break you in little pieces. Thank you for calling.
You're welcome.
Okay, that's the only one you're gonna get from me.
Okay, whatever.
Excuse me, I was here first, which means this is my box to look through.
I don't think so, sweetheart. I'm here and I'm gonna get what I want.
Fuck you, I'd like to see you try.
Crazy bitch.
Hey, stop that shit, the both of you.
Who the hell do you think you are?
A person that respects comics and those who celebrate and value them? That's who the hell I am.
No, you're just a sweaty kind who thinks she runs shit. It's obvious you couldn't run a bath.
Oh, is that right? And what could you do to fix things, bitch?
Holy shit.
Toss you on your fat camel toe, that should fix things, douchebag.
Hell yeah, titty twist that bitch.
Screw you, bring it on, cum dump!
Man, sale days really can put your eye out.
Even without balls, that still hurts.
Give the loser a coupon for a free comic. Clean up the mess.
I fucking love this job.
Oh man, you have got problems.
Oh, like you wouldn't believe.
I'll take these, please. I have a punch card. Thank you.
Have a nice day.
This is fucking boring. I'm gonna look around.
Sorry, man. I didn't mean to scare you.
You didn't. Love is the only thing that scares me.
I like your wristbands. I've got a set myself. But mine have the, you know, the bat emblem on them.
These are just practice wristbands.
Sorry?
I practice on bananas, in the bathtub, blindfolded, by candlelight at midnight.
Ooh. Oh, okay. Maybe you should talk to someone else.
I talked to her about it. She doesn't care anymore.
So what you reading there?
Codename Eden.
Sweet. I've never read that. My boyfriend likes the more independent, real-life super aliens and villains who affect human society and way of life.
Sounds like a lot of laughs.
Not really. It's pretty fucking boring.
Yeah, I can see that. What do you like?
You know, lots of sex and drugs and guns and money and sex.
Her heart is as black as my soul. You know, she could really give a fucking shit. I'm so depressed I can hardly move. It's like I'm frozen in emotional carbonite.
So where's the adult section at in this place?
It's in the back.
I'm writing a poem that doesn't rhyme about the whole situation.
Sounds fun.
Yeah. You have a lover?
What?
A lover, you know? Someone to love, make love to.
Well,
you got one or not?
It's kind of... No.
No.
And how many times a day do you go back there to tickle your balls and asshole?
You need that love thing, you know? It connects us as beings.
What was that?
You heard what I said.
Oh, about 3 times a day. Unless I work a double. Then I try to squeeze one off about 6 times at least.
Sexy.
Just make sure you don't screw it up. Or she'll stab you in the chest with her fingernails and tear open your chest cavity and take out your heart and eat it! And then shit! And the now empty hole in your chest that was previously occupied by your heart. Do you have any Xanax?
No.
Valium?
No.
Ativan?
No.
Klonopin?
No.
What are your favorite reads?
Oh, it varies month to month, book to book. The foreign markets make it difficult for us domestic retailers to keep up with the quantity and quality of the sales the others are putting out. Mm-hmm. And the rating codes are much more liberal in Europe than here in the land of the boring.
So it's hard to keep up your masturbatory regimen?
Well, it depends on the time and the temperature. Which way the wind might be blowing.
Scissors, box cutters, do you have anything sharp? I need something sharp right now.
Oh, wow, no.
Every Wednesday it's a real workout, though. Trying to yank on it at least 6 times, like I was saying. I'm fucking worn out by 2 with a cramped hand from keeping up my self-gratifying obligations. I gotta come back and ring up the register with my thumbs and a fucking pencil.
I need a hug.
And how is the season and wind blowing today?
Oh, it's a long, hard season with strong winds blowing all over the place and anyone within a few feet. So watch those pretty eyes of yours.
Oh, I like it.
You know, I wish it would rain or at least be cloudy outside. I'm allergic to things that are bright. That's why I don't get out much during the day.
I want to say a poem, but I don't remember how it goes. Something about a swan. I think it's Poe. I love Poe.
Don't you? He's my favorite.
And is the season long and hard right now?
Is there a comic in particular you are looking for?
This one. Save the Babies.
Really?
It's in black and white like my soul. I'm gonna go cry by the action figures now.
Okay.
Some of those are half off.
Really? What about the ones that smell like my childhood?
Yep.
No, don't you know it?
I don't. But I really love to, you know all about it.
Well, I could use some assistance. It can be pretty physically demanding.
I can imagine.
Imagine big.
Oh, believe me, I am.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Really?
Is there a problem with that?
No. It's just, wouldn't have pictured you reading something like this.
I like to branch out, try new things.
Yeah, I guess so.
No, no receipt. I'm trying to save a tree.
An application.
Yeah, of course. Fill it out and bring it back to me when you're done.
Okay, I will. Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
Why do you get all the chicks? I mean, am I ugly?
Joshua, slow down, please! I'm sorry. He saw the sign and started running.
It's okay. Are you all right?
Yeah. He just took off running. He never runs, ever.
Oh, that's okay. He's just excited about comics. I was the same way when I was his age. Here. Take one of these.
What's this for?
It's a coupon good for 25% off any comic in the store. I'm Mike. I own the place.
Oh, okay. Well, thank you.
Yeah, sure.
Joshua! 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 Joshua!
Hey, can I help you?
Oh, I'm okay. It's Davey Boy that brought me in here.
He just started to kick as I was walking by. I decided to bring him in here, get him his first comic.
You're going to be a great mom.
Well, thanks. I am a great mom.
Okay.
I used to collect comics with my brothers when I was young.
Oh, right on.
When they got older, they sold them all for pot. What do you think I should get him for his very first comic?
Oh, here, right here. These. They've got great illustrations, awesome stories. Plus, if you keep them in good condition, they're going to be worth some money. I'll give them you both for the price of one, so your son can get a good start on collecting.
Okay, I'll take them.
Great.
Oh!
Oh, looks like Davey's gonna be a big-time collector.
I just gotta fart a big one.
Oh. Okay, well, be sure to bring him in for up-to-date comics.
Guess we'll have to.
Rad, cool. You can pay right over at the register.
Oh, thank you. We both thank you.
All right, awesome.
Today, my life is great. I'm bald, fat, impotent, and in a wheelchair. I own my own comic shop and get to read and talk about comics all day, every day. I wouldn't want to have it any other way. I have become the American dream. I'm the luckiest son of a bitch alive.
Look around.
some of this now. Oh yeah, there's girth for you.
Just like an old man, you're gonna be a leader. The family's counting on you, go on and make us proud. The family's counting on you, go on and sing it out loud. Out your fake smile, handshakes and a lie. With sail, sail, work, work, and work till you die. If I do it one more day, I think I'll poke out my eye.